He's got 150 hits this season for the Marlins.
He's solid.